So here we have a GSA approved class 6 security container. In this video I'm going to demonstrate how to put the container on and off the cart. Keep in mind, when placing the container onto the cart, make sure you do not put any body parts underneath the security container while lifting it. Okay, so once the container is on the cart, it's fully secure, it's not going anywhere, and it's easy to move basically with one finger. You can push the cart. And now to get it off. And then you just slide it on out.